how to appear offline on Messenger. So if you want to appear offline on Messenger, even though you are online or when you are using Messenger, then this video might help you. So make sure you watch this video till the end and to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Now let's get into the video. So right now I'm in the chat section of Messenger, from where you'll be able to see the conversation with your friends. So right now my active status is turned on. So in order to turn it off, you just have to tap over the three bar which is the line in the left upper corner, and you have to tap over the settings at the right hand side. And here that you can see there's active status option in seconds. Just tap over there, and at the top there is so when your active option is toggled on, which means your profile will be displayed as online whenever you are using the Messenger. So since we are trying to appear offline even though we are using the Messenger application, you have to toggle it off. For that you just can tap over there and you can select your time. That can be for 1 hour, 8 hours, until 8, or you can set to custom, or you can also go for until I change it and tap over the pause. And by doing that you will be appear offline even though you are using it, or even though you are online. That's the thing. So I hope this video was helpful. If you still have some queries, then you can mention down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching.